person trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site. May I help you?
Tanis, I presume.
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Aha! I'll introduce them to my fists.
Hey, super fan! You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join her family! But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance! Real bummer!
So long, Crimson Traitors!
Troy's Crimson Traitors? Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net!
So don't, you know, say anything stupidly heroic.
And it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for!
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
I will prove myself!
Where's my spot? Huh?
bandit. No, but you're all still here in my personal space, so let's get on with it.
Tell me you got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
Promethea bound, are we?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready? Yeah. How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Of course I can.
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't gonna let us leave without a fight.
Over there's my biofuel rig.
And it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up. Environmentally friendly, right? Hop on in, Vault Hunter. See? Turns them right into biofuel. I'm trying to expand the Catch a Ride franchise and corner the sustainable fuel business. I know it's messy, but the only resource Pandora's got in abundance anymore are bandits and skags. Use what the land gives you, right?
Astronav ship. We're taking off.
find out he was right. Bandits as far as the eye could see. Bandits were the biggest untapped resource in the galaxy. There are billions of them across the borderlands. Human wreckage left over from the corporate wars. They're broken, but we make them feel special, so they fight for us and die for us. Because they finally have a place where they belong. A family. My family. The universe is theirs. As long as they obey.
Found that astronav chip, Ellie.
It's time! Woo! I can't wait to leave Pandora. I've been here so long, it's in my bones, and that's a verified medical condition anywhere else you go.
Do it for the jump!
By now, you've probably noticed that Pandora isn't the friendliest of planets. I'm guessing it's not any safer in your day than it was in mine. So if you see something coming, shoot first. We just call that a Pandoran handshake.
Screw you, Pandora! You can't hurt us anymore!
I'm headed to the ship. See you soon, killer.
Now come on back and I'll get to refueling.
to see some new sights and lay some new lows. Gonna teach them city boys some things they only see in nature documentaries. She's fuel!
Ready to go, killer?
Them COV keep coming at the Queen and getting right smacked down for their trouble. I'm the Queen, by the way. I ain't never needed no one protecting me, that's for sure. I can hold my own, even on a planet savage as this one. But joining up with the Raiders was the best call I ever made. It's like family. When after Scooter died, I got family in short supply these days.
The hell?
Firehawk, just give me the map.
No way.
Go! Let's do this!
Got it! Oh.
Siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the Siren. He's just a parasite. Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter, Slayer of the Destroyer, Firehawk. So many titles, so little impact. Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyrene.
Fine.
Should have seen your face. You were like, oh, my powers. Ty, come on. We're live in 3, 2.
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyrene coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk. Look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where are my Rams, dear followers at? Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next stop, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. You had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right. Let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa's good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.